Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of the day is 长. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. First, let's read together. 长, 长, 吃, 刘友彤, 吃, on, open your mouth and go back on, good, 吃 on together, 长, and second tone, 长, 长, good, now let's write it, 我们一起写, 撇, 横, 竖钩, 捺, 长, 长 means long, so this river is very long. 这条河很长. So pay attention. The Great Wall, we say 长城 in Beijing. So we say 长城. And second, we need to pay attention is how long. We say 多长. 多长. This question can ask two things. One is about the length. 多长. For example, 这条路多长. How long is the road? Second, can ask her about the time. For example, how long does it take you to go to work? 你上班用了多长时间? So pay attention when you hear 多长, you need to have a think, it's about the length or about the time. Okay, that's all. Can you tell me how long it takes you to go to school? 你去学校用了多长时间? Or how long it takes you to go to work? 你去上班用了多长时间? Comment below and tell me. 在下方评论区告诉我. If you liked this video, please like and share to your friends. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.